This next song is, well, I think I've played it every time I've done a show in my life, and it was written in my mum's living room in our little apartment where Bernie and I used to live, and my mum's here tonight, so I want to dedicate this to her with all my love, and to Debbie, who's come with her. And to help me sing the song, I wanted some friends to come on tonight and help me, and this person is a huge star everywhere in the world, and his new album's going to come out in January here, and he's from Ireland, and he's a brilliant, brilliant singer, and his name is Ronan Keating.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. Don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no, or a man who makes potions and travel and shore. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody that this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. Of the moss with a few of the verses, well, they've got me quite cross, but the sun's been quite kind while I wrote this song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting these things I do see. I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, well, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. Can tell everybody that this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're